children, freedom from the chains that bind our praises, freedom from the lies and the enemy, freedom. I cry freedom from the chains that bind your children, freedom from the chains that bind our praises. Children, freedom from the chains that bind.
with this one yet. We're not quite done with this one yet, amen.
Friend of God.
I want you to know something tonight. The scripture says that all of creation groans for the manifestation of the sons of God. Amen. If the world can manifest itself, we can and should manifest ourselves. Amen. And one of the best ways that we can do that is to call upon the name of the Lord. And I feel like right now we just need to lift our voices and call out. Call out for freedom. Call out for revival. Come on, man. Come on. Oh, God. Lift your hands to the heavens right now. Yes, God. Oh, God, send us your revival. Send us your revival. Send us your revival, Lord. Oh, God. Send it to the churches. God, send it to our homes. Send it to the government, Lord God. Send it to the nations. Oh, my God. My God, we cry out. We cry out. We cry out. We cry out. We cry out for revival. Come on, let's cry out. Yes, God. Hear our cry tonight. Hear our cry tonight. Hear our cry tonight, oh Lord. Yes, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Now let's just lift our hands to the heavens right now. Yes, Lord, we receive. We receive. Oh, yes, God, we receive. We receive.
Your presence is coming to change us. You see how long we've longed to have those things change. And now in a moment, it can be done. We submit ourselves to you. In this moment of time, have your way with us. I am yours, you are mine. You can do what you want to do with this life you've given me. It is not my own, oh God, would you come and set me from the chains that bind me, from the chains that keep me from you. May they melt like wax in the presence of the Lord. May iron, steel, and chain be melted down as nothing before your great face. Take me. More of you, less of me. More of you, less of me. More of you, less of me, less of me. More of you, less of me. More of you, less of me. More of you, less of me. Less of me.
Yeah. exalt his holy name. The trees of the field and the mountains do extol him. Oceans roar at the sound of his name. Shout it out to all the nations. Lift your voice and sing.
Forever.
no one else like you, Lord. Our hearts adore you, Lord. satisfy my soul. Yes, I have searched around the world for a love to take me as I am. But only in you was this life made new. Yes, only in you did all my dreams come true.
is showing me right now that some of you are here tonight and you're just walking in a valley of doubt about the reality of God. And you know, I think we can say that we've probably all been there. Sometimes things happen in our lives and the devil uses circumstances and he uses situations to come and put that question mark in our minds about the very existence of God. And some of you are at that place right now. And there's just that question mark. And there's just that little bit of disillusionment that is happening in your heart. I want you to know something tonight. He is alive. Let me say that again. He is alive. And not only is he alive, he has risen. He has risen. And he is seated in the heavenlies. And he is also seated on the throne of your heart. I'm going to ask every one of you right now just to close your eyes before the Lord. Because if that's you, if you right now are just in a situation and you've just been struggling to know that God is real and you're living at that moment, I'm going to ask you to raise your hand. It's okay. There's no shame. Go ahead and raise your hand before the Lord. Amen. See that hand? See that hand? I want to ask you if you do something else. I'd like for you to get out of your seats and come down here to the front. If we could just clear this back here a little bit. I just feel like the power of God is here tonight to break that lie of the enemy in your mind. It's a torment. It brings insecurity. It brings doubt. It brings fear. It's a weapon of the enemy, and Satan wants to hold you back from everything that God has for you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. It's okay. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. I want you to know there's no shame in God's house, amen? In fact, this is the very thing that should happen in God's house. We don't come to God's house because we're perfect. We don't come to God's house to point to other people who admit that they have problems and struggles. We come to God's house to find answers. Amen. Now, if you've come forward for prayer, I want somebody, a student, if you're close by, I want you to come up and lay hands on the ones that are up here. And it's okay. Some of you just need to release some emotion in tears right now. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God, that the entrance to the victorious King of Kings has taken place. Right now, in Jesus' name, for those of you that are standing in the audience, if you would just extend your hands to the ones that are here at the front, and let's just begin to intercede for them like it was us, like it was me, or it was like you standing up here or kneeling up here tonight saying, man, I'm just struggling right now. I'm struggling right now. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus. Now we pray for our brothers and our sisters that are up here, Lord, that are just saying, God, I'm struggling. I need to know that you're real. And Father, I come against the lie of the enemy that has come to their mind to challenge your existence in the mighty and all-powerful name above every name, the name of Jesus. And right now we break that assignment in the name of Jesus. Every lie that has been spoken, Lord, the strongholds that Satan would want to build in their minds right now, we go to the Word of God, the living Word of God, the Rhema Word. Yes, God, you are the living, exalted Word, and we tear those strongholds down in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, take the blinders off, and I pray that revelation would flood their minds of your love, that they would see you clearly. Lord God, that they wouldn't see to the right or to the left, but they would see the exalted King of Kings in their lives, in their hearts, in their minds, and they would know that you are at work. And Father, I pray for the oil of joy where there's been mourning. I pray for the garment of praise where there's been a spirit of heaviness. Yes, I pray for the light of God to be upon them. Arise and shine, for your light has come and the glory of the Lord has risen upon you. Yes, God, so be it. So be it to them. So be it to them. Every spirit of heaviness right now broken off in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, every oppression of the enemy right now. Right now. Go, 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 go. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Joy and liberty in the house of the Lord tonight. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. just the voices.
His name is
So we reach out to you tonight in faith. Hold my hand, precious Lord. Lead us on, God, lead us on. Thank you. standing in your glory, your presence flowing through me. I'm only standing here by your grace. I turn my heart towards you as I come and bow before you. I'm here to seek your face. As you shower over me again, your spirit moves me like a mighty wave. As I come before your throne, I feel you. By the wonders of the power of your name, I will give my life to you, the God of my salvation, and I know I will never be the same. Oh no, Jesus. By the wonders of the power of Oh, no, 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 no. In Jesus' name. No, I will never be
God, it is the cry of our hearts to never, never again be the same from having come into your presence, from having seen you face to face, from having touched you, having felt you, from having loved you, from having worshiped you, oh God, from having felt your heart beat next to ours. God, as we come tonight, I pray that we would offer ourselves up again to you as that living sacrifice, bowing before you, worshiping you, Jesus, the one who is worthy. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
to bow before your throne, to open up my heart and worship you alone. I offer up my
simply come.